Joe Green does not want a casino in his backyard since he's been through Gamblers Anonymous three times.
It started with Meskwaki, and then Prairie Meadows made it easier.
And what happened?
Lost a lot of money.
Residents have started a petition drive against a casino after City Council approved a contract to support Wild Rose Entertainment efforts to acquire a state license.
Got quite the workload there.
Yeah, this isn't half of it.
The chair of the State Racing and Gaming Commission, Jeff Lamberti, who's from Ankeny, talked to me about the proposal after the commission meeting.
Is there a possibility for a second facility in Ankeny? And what I say from a commission standpoint is just too early. Nothing has got to the point where we would even consider action.
Lamberti says the commission is waiting for Ankeny to say, yes, we want the $150 million casino near the new interchange on I-35. He says each site is evaluated on its own merits without limiting the number of casinos in Iowa.
What we look at more than a number is the impact on existing facilities. Is there a market available? And, you know, in the past they did market studies, and it may be time to go out and do some more market studies.
Lamberti says there's still an issue whether a vote of the people would be required.
Somebody is going to have to force the issue to get a final determination on whether or not they do have to have a referendum. That could be in court, some other way.
He says the commission is observing with a fair, open mind.
I don't think anybody's just going to slam the door on anything at this point.
The Ankeny Planning and Zoning Board and City Council aren't expected to take a vote on rezoning the proposed site until next month or even next year. Stacy and Kevin,